City must go we can to see today to enjoy ourselves and enjoy all the weekend of this Maya city. So that's what we're gonna do today, amigos, okay? Everybody? So please, there's a lot of information, amigos. We got a lot of stories about the Mayan, Chichenitza, the pyramid.
The court area and the bodies of the serpents embedded in the banisters, pillars.
Okay, and some of these carvings, some of the people carvings look like you are local and somebody looks you are not like from around here, okay? This way, take a look this over here. Come on this side and you will see what I am talking about. For example, look inside the wall, okay? Right? The second one, like almost over the third block. Inside, or look at, almost at the edge of the wall, okay? There is somebody standing who is wearing a strange helmet, something that looked like a Roman helmet, okay? But Mayan, he was Mayan, they say, never get to wear, you know, this type of helmet. High priest headdress was made out of the, with the feathers of the Quetzal bird from Guatemala. Mexico, no, Guatemala, the symbol and the currency of that country, the Quetzal bird.
I got you with your headphones. Okay, here we go. I can almost touch. Nice mouth. Look at these. Look at that stairway. You go up to the top of the ball court. Sun palm clay platform. Cemetery.
But this for the Mayan was not a cemetery. Okay? And amigos, this is all right here. Bigger, wider, okay? Amigos, and from here, from the flat ground, from the ground here, iguana.
Yes. Over there. Oh, yes, iguana. Yeah.
Señorita iguana. It's a señorita iguana.
Oh,
Amigos, and from here to the water, okay, from here down to the water level is almost 68 feet empty of no water.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, look at the monuments up on top.
No, pero a mí me vendían aquí los tres monos por 60 pesos del mismo tamaño, ¿ves?
I got this opening up here in the side of the pier of the temple. See that archway up in the temple?
I guess that's supposed to be there.
An example of the temple stairway restoration. Avenue of the Pillars. I wonder what that is under the shed. The meaning of the hieroglyphs. This is the temple of the large table. It's gonna run out of battery pretty soon.
It just keeps dying,
see, it's shut tablets about the jaguars. I got this opening up here in the side of the pier of the temple. See that archway up in the temple?
I guess that's supposed to be there.
An example of the temple stairway restoration. Again, the market temple. Each of these pillars has a warrior displayed in relief on the each side of the pillar. Again, the temple pillars. At the center stairway of the temple. It's beautiful. And the secondary platform behind, a half flight of steps. And the pillars back behind. And then round pillars on each end. And we're forbidden from walking in into the pillars or up the steps. It's interesting how they mortared the slabs of stone together and all the work, the little bits of stone for the mortar joints. Here is the backside of the pillar. Pyramid. And the opening at the altar of the pyramid. The temple doorway at the top. And half reconstructed stairway. Artisans, it's prophetic. The artisans are in the market area in front of the ancient Chichenitza market. This is the only area of the pillars that you're allowed to walk through. Now I'm going to try and get a picture.
That's not the only thing that's scary. That's real size.
No kidding. So there. The pillars. This is the market area. All the pillars, the sections of stone from the pillars scattered about. That's the last temple we are able to view today. Oh, this is beautiful. That's the closest we can get to this temple.